So here is water in the bucket. Now I move the bucket in the vertical circle. The water does not spill out even if the bucket is upside down. See? Why? Because the weight of the water just provides the centripetal force required to move in the vertical circle.